episode 2 and maybe a part of episode 3 of Sally Face. Hold up. I just need to text someone something real quick. Something in the basement. But I know it's not in Mary's room. Yeah, I see the necklace in the lost and found. that one apparition that I missed. I found every single hot spot in this part. Turned into angriness. I don't know, it's over there.
she was scared. She said it would affect me if you were gross.
Do you know where your mommy is now?
She's in her bedroom, but she never listens to me anymore. I don't think she can hear me.
Do you think she...
Uh-oh! What? Daddy's coming. He doesn't like when I talk to people. I have to go. Bye-bye! Wait, actually, David borrowed my mom's Google and never gave it back. Would you mind yelling and giving it from him? That's like 3 times now, anyways. Excuse me, maybe you'll have better luck. I'm sure I'll head down to the third floor and see what I can do. I'm not getting a call. And then there's the college kids in 301, so I gotta tell them to pick a quiet game. I know that. I don't know how I remember what channel, but still. Right, then we grab the kettle batteries. What's sick. Oh, buddy, take care. I need to go back to 5. Break open the crowbar.
no return. There's a noose in the corner and you just can't see it. Hold up. Let me move my camera so you can see the noose. Actually, I should keep my camera in the top right.
Hello?
He died once and then he died again. Well, I don't think we have to worry about the demon showing up anymore. Todd thinks he took care of. What is it? No, it's great knowledge to think since there's no curse to me. It's all me, so my dad. He just. Oh, Lord. Average Xbox controller in Ohio. It's got tape right there because of the dogs chewing it up. Dr. Eden doesn't have an inventory. I'm just gonna do it like this because I'm bored. It's gonna spin blood. Okay, I'm done. That's kind of. Thank you. others to place this of speak must not you tell Emperor F and the deep pop deep at E and at the end. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba-ba! Afraid of large meters. I just oh, it's all on the steamer. Charles $50 a week. Alright. I need to put a blanket on my chairs because my legs hurt. The baloney. Dude L. What if I were more than just a doodle? How are you feeling? You wouldn't have to be a chick head. Didn't mean to offend him. Go follow someone else. Hello? Are you the platypus? Hello, miss. Thank you.
guys have your own paper. Us is almost over. Make sure everyone hears up their desk before leaving. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba! I freak. Nobody likes a cutting two shoes, Sally face. Nobody likes a cliche bully, Travis. Don't have someone there to do. I wasn't talking to you.
Took that sticker.
Oh, you may actually enjoy yourself from this. Maybe you'll make a friend or two. I have more friends than you'll ever have. Kiss your daddy with that tone? I'm sure he. Bullies than Travis before. Stop, you're bleeding. I'm okay, really. Here, let's use my bandana. Wait, hold on, you can't. I'm. Okay, it looks like it was just a small scratch. Don't worry, you can run this either. Thanks, Ash. Dude, what happened? I'll kill him. Larry, never mind. It's okay, don't worry about him. Sal's right, if we stay in the bot, it could just make things worse. Not if he's dead. Then I'll probably just have to school and be stuck with a bald head for the next 2 years. That says the group skeptic. Oh, I love you guys. Ghost stories a bit too much even for me. I just gonna let this Travis thing go. It's not worth it, plus think about it. What? Who knows what's on this? Probably got a lot of pent up rage. There must be some reason. Pretty sure he's just angry at the switch bologna sandwich day to tomorrow. Seriously, I've never seen anyone love the crappiest lunch day so much. It's like a prison meal, and he doesn't even like pizza Fridays. Who doesn't like pizza? Pretend human. Maybe it's an alien. That's all we need. Larry, I'll help you kill Travis when Silas is looking. I heard that! Bow, bow, bow! Bow. Wait, wrong way. I pointed the wrong way. Bow. He's got two notifications in a row. Oh. Kids call in sick a day after Bologna Day last week too. Hey, you guys, don't ruin lunch to me. Plus, it's the only good part of the day. Rebuttal? I'm in. Me too. Come in, Maple. Maple? What? Have fun. Stay here with Chuck. Emo. Emo rock. Or bad ghosts. I'm telling you, dude, this is funky. It doesn't taste like no beef to me. Perhaps it's most likely a blend of low-cost meat components from different types of beef, pork, chicken, and or turkey. Oh man, you're making my stomach turn. This is like the hot dog incident all over again. I hope not. So I might be onto something. There could be an issue with the washroom. I'd like to take our sandwiches to the science lab. See if I can find any bacteria or signs of expiration. However, it would be helpful to know what the exact ingredients are. Okay, Ash, you go with Todd to help him with the lab. We're in order trying to get more information on the baloney. Sounds like a plan. And I've been recording for 34 minutes. I'll see you guys in the next video, because I don't know when to make my videos too long, so peace out!